A change is coming to Florida State's campus. President John Thrasher is accepting recommendations from his anti-racism task force and is now ordering Franics Eppes' name be removed from the College of Criminology building. He's also agreeing to permanently remove this statue of Eppes from campus. Thrasher is asking his administration to look into a museum or archival space for it to be relocated. He also reaffirmed his support for the removal of B.K. Roberts' name from a College of Law building.